such terrors!
What you've done!
162. I am worried about Vincent. He is obsessed with Githian's heart. I can hardly understand the things he's been saying lately. He believes the heart holds the key to eternal life, but we still barely understand the mutagenic and metaphysical properties of Githian's power. I don't know what to do.
Wriggle all you want, worm. It will make no difference.
Yeah. just beyond the archives. I've got a hunch there's something of interest in there. And I always follow my hunches, most likely. And don't go asking me how I remembered that, because I don't know. Dark fog could be a fickle mistress.
Explosion drives, new use stations, half measures propped on the crutch of science. The laws of this world are a prison, and somewhere in this library is the... Oh, excuse me, may I ask what it is you're reading?
Hmm? Oh, Zwelker's Heresies of Glass.
What? I thought all copies of Zwelker's Heresies were destroyed in a tragic hot dog eating contest accident. Is it true that reading it shows you how you're going to die?
I don't know, I haven't finished it. You can borrow it when I'm done, though. You must be new here. I'm Celeste.
I'm Markov, Warlock Aspirant of the Orient Choir, Seventh Scion of the... You know what, just call me Mark. And yeah, I'm new.
Nice to meet you, Mark. What brings you into town?
I'm looking for magic.
Then we've got something in common.
Throw in the barrier!
Everybody!
Move it back to Mega. Don't say I didn't warn you!
Thank you.
With our banjo. Away. now, was it?
You cannot hide it's me! Give me the power to do what must be done!
Thank you.
sneeze something between me and your breath.
Rage devastation! Don't move! That makes it really hard to shoot you!
Thank you.
Quick and quail! I need a reboot!
Need a reload! Such terror! again for lack of these.
Swap!
number!
Shed some more light on your situation.
Whoa! That's a Delta III! Super old doll tech! My granddad had a player. They're like impossible to find anymore.
Ah, but the lodge always provides. I possess a vintage Delta III player. Return to me and we shall reveal the dark secrets within.
This is as far as I can guide you, friend. But I've got some work for you when you have time to swing by. Also, I'm very lonely.
Thank you. You want to hear a joke? I got jokes coming at the gals over here. What kind of fish loves balls of yarn? A catfish!
Welcome back to my humble establishment. I am over here at the counter.
Hey, Skinny Malink. You said you could help with this whole thing.
Indeed. Please place this relic you've recovered into the player so that we might reveal the mysteries of the young groom's curse.
I seek sinister sounds.
Personal log day 175. Vincent went to Githian's heart chamber alone. I chased after him, but I was too late. The heart consumed him. But he still lives, entombed within. Perhaps there is still a way to free him. Vincent's research showed the precursor technology had some sort of bond with Githian's heart. I will need something to focus this bond. A ring. Yes! I will bring a sample of Githian's heart back to our ship for further study.
Ah, of course. The ring's power comes from the monster's heart itself.
Well then, our purpose is made clear. We must destroy the heart. Eldritch adventure, ho!
The monster's heart lies deep below the town, directly below the wedding venue, in fact. That same power coursing through the young groom is blocking off all access.
Well, what if we use the power of the heart to cut through the force field? Eleanor said there was a piece of the heart on her research ship.
Ah, there is an old doll research ship high atop the cursed mountain known as Negur Neshai.
You heard Tall, Dark, and Spooky. Head to that mountain. I'll stay here and keep an eye on the grooms.
Your business is always appreciated.
Might I trouble you for the use of your talents? I require a book. A tome. What could be more harmless? Somewhere in the archives rests a cookbook of fathomless darkness. The Nibelnomicon. Speak with the librarian, Harriet. She may know where it is hidden. I once kept the tome safe when the shadows were young. Now its fell text is laid bare for any fool with a library card.
Your thoughts on couples tattoos? Two gauche?
Now we're getting somewhere, huh, Vault Hunter? Cool. We've got a plan, and it involves a bunch of tech and Death Trap. Back in my comfort zone.
Easy, Winnie. I'm here, love. I'm here. It's a curse, is it? Well, nothing.
Happy to help!
A covert operative returned. covert.
Missed you, girl.
Come on, boyos. Show him how to dance.
Here! Wish granted!